#Addy, and today I'm going to be trying to remake butter slime with actual model magic. So yeah, let's get started. Now before we actually get into making the slime, I wanted to say that my goal for subscribers right now is 50 subscribers, and I got to 33, so thank you for that. But if I get to 50 subscribers, I'm gonna let my dad's friend Jake smash a pie in my face. So yeah, that'll be great. Okay, so I'm gonna start making the slime now. So heavy. Okay, that's good. That's a lot. That's okay though. Okay. Come on, not my day. Okay. I hate opening shaving cream. I forgot a spoon again. I always forget the spoon. If you were wondering why I'm not putting glitter in the slime, it's because I am not going to use glitter anymore because it hurts sea animals. So glitter is pieces of plastic and it gets into the ocean and then it gets into the animals and they eat it, so it hurts them. So I'm not using it anymore. The slime is almost, this is the fastest slime I've made, but I'm not done yet. Okay, this needs to go. I think it's ready to get out and knead, but I'm not sure. Well, I'm going for it anyway, so. So once this is kneaded, I'll get back to you. Okay, so here's the slime by itself. Oh, it's a good bubble maker. It is really nice on its own. And sometimes on my channel, I make slime and then I don't want to add like the fun stuff to it. Like I didn't really want to add the foam beads into that other slime because it was so nice by itself. But then they end up being nicer. But this might end up being a fail because I can't do anything right with clay. I always fail with the clay. So even though this is the right clay, you never know. But I like how it's white. I have white clay, but I really want a black butter slime, so I have the black clay with it. And can you open this? My dad's gonna open that for me. I'm gonna make some bubbles. Ah! Okay, so my dad just opened it. Whoa. Model magic feels stiff. How do people put this in their slime and then it turns out good? I don't know, but that's what I hear, so. Jeez. Okay. I think this is dry. Mono Magic's not like this deck. Oh, please work. I'm scared this is gonna fail, so I'm always scared of things failing on me though, so. Where did that come from? I've never heard slime make that noise. This is weird. I'll get back to you when I figure out what's going on with this clay. Okay, you guys, the slime is kneaded and like the clay is kneaded in and I didn't fail. At first I thought, oh no, it's stiffened up. And then my dad was like, maybe you should play with the, you should have played with the clay before you put it in. I was like, oh yeah. But it worked and that's the good part. It's black and I really wanted a black butter slime. I don't know why, I just think they look so cool. But yeah, I'll show you all its features. So, I can't believe it's beautiful. Because I thought, because I didn't think that I could ever make actual butter slime without failing 3 times. But I did it. And it swirls really nice. I don't really swirl my slimes on, but look at that. It pokes nicely, spreads nicely, and I think it might make bubbles too. Hold on. No, hold on. It's gotta make a bubble. Like almost all slimes make bubbles. I might have to say that. What is on the table? Get out. Okay. Sorry if you can't see me, but okay, you can see me now. Don't try this at home. Don't stand on the chairs. But it's how I make my bubbles really big, so. 1, 2, 3. It looks so cool. Oh, it's dying. I'm gonna make one more bubble. Because they're so cool. Because they're so big and awesome. I love bubbles. But, I need to spread it out a little bit. I can't believe it worked. I've always wanted to make a butter slime on my own, not have anyone make it for me. Have one person make it for me, but, one, two, three. Hold on, I gotta, sorry guys, just, I know it's probably not awesome watching me make bubbles, but awesome to me, so I'm gonna just try to attempt it one more time. One, two, three. Two mini bubbles. Okay, I'll sit down now. Okay, so, I think that's all its features, so, thank you so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. And in the comments below, tell me if you're proud of me for making an actual butter slime without failing.